Oh. I thought I saw somebody sneak in here. And she's outside, and all of a sudden, Leslie says, I told my class about the weasel. And I said, oh, you did? She said, yes. And I told my class that my grandma has a pet weasel. And it's in a box, and it has poop in the box.
They put raisins in.
And she says, and eat, because we put little raisins in there.
Yeah.
And she says, I told them that my dad ate.
Hello, kitty cat. Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on, Nugget.
What's the light? A light
bulb. Yeah, that'd be something.
That's Fina.
Okay.
The other one on the end is Ida.
That is Ida. Yep. And where's Olaf?
Olaf is the cute one, and this is
the cute one?
He is cute.
You darn right.
Is that right?
Olaf was far big.
He was very pretty.
Is that right? And it's Olaf and Ida. Married.
Yeah.
So these two married. Olaf? No.
No, they're sister and brother.
Yeah. Okay, they're sister and brother. Okay, but Ida's husband is on here too. Anton. Would that be Anton?
Which one?
That's
him.
That's these two married.
Auntie and Ida.
One
is Gilman.
If we don't get this out, I don't know it.
This must be Gilman.
Okay, that's Gilman. See, it doesn't say where they are. This was just out of the newspaper. Mom had cut this out of the newspaper, and so I knew, but it wasn't with the picture either.
Yeah.
You know,
I've got some.
But I just put that, framed it with that, because most of them are
you know,
I'm phenomenal.
Where they are marked or something.
Right.
On that picture.
Well, I think they're all gone.
Yeah, they are. Yeah, they are. But like I say, most of them are aunts and uncles, because most of them were brothers and sisters in
right.
the writing room.
Yeah, that's right. Not the style was either bush hair or it was flipped up here.
Yeah, well, mine is still bush.
Did you see what Helen bought me?
She had to
oh, that's cute.
I'm
not
a cactus. I am a cactus.
I say you have to do the dirty work.
That's funny.
Yeah, I make nothing very hot. I am a cactus. I got some too. You are on the last
one you're not in that. It's so good. Yeah. You're on the last one.
We got some Sprite in our van, it's so cool. We have some Sprite in the van that's still cold.
Oh, okay.
So.
You sure? Mountain Dew. There's Mountain Dew. Jesus. Doesn't make any difference. I better get in. I'll let you figure it out.
Oh.
I stopped at the classic thing downtown.
Look at this.
And
what's that? Nope. Really?
Oh,
yeah?
I have one of these.
Do you? You went a weasel, too.
When I went to Vegas. I went to Vegas.
A weasel. I went to Vegas.
Oh,
they're
like
that. Like that? It looks like a Mandy thing.
Oh, my gosh. That's real.
I had the exact same thing, Mom. I just bought it in Las Vegas.
Yeah. Oh, I'm going to do that.
And then,
but
get you, Alex. Oh. Leslie's collecting birthdays. Three more birthdays to collect.
I predicted that. Leslie already on Thursday. She already found somebody with November 18th.
Oh, geez. Oh, too.
He's already been up there.
She never did come through.
Grandpa?
Oh, I'm doing.
Well, that's good.
Anyway, Becky, which is, again, a friend of Angie's and my husband Ron, for any new ones that came in, they will not see. And you'll recognize the number.
Thank you.
mother, Marion, is in the yellow from down by Watson. Joe, okay, Bobby.
Yep.
Aunt Bobby and Joan, cousin Joan. Her husband, Mark. Doug, which is Liz's brother, Doug. We got Harold.
Yeah.
Harold and Nathan and
That's Nathan. You know, I just about called you Nathan and I held it back, but I'm so sure you were the Nathan. That's Nathan. And I'll never get that back straight again. Once something's here. This is Linda's husband, Harlan, over there with the Jesse Ventura shirt. This is my, well, you got Angie, you met Becky before.
I'm Darren, your first cousin. Nice to meet you.
You know everybody else. Okay, so it's Brian, Gail, and Sierra.
And Nathan's outside.
And if you'd like, so we just went through the lunch line again, so if you'd like to have, we've got... goodies up there. Go ahead and help yourself.